I was born in Hong Kong in 1990. At that time, Hong Kong was still a British colony. The United Kingdom has brought us the rule of law, a well-built government system, and most importantly, the freedom of speech. But after the Hong Kong 1997 handover, Hong Kong has become a part of China. And something has changed. 6 years later, the government introduced it to Article 23. I know that they are going to jail us when we talk about June 4th. I went on the first demonstration in my life. As time goes by, the situation only goes worse. What will our future be like? Will we lose our freedom of speech? I know that we have to voice out, no matter way, and no matter cost. We have to strive for our future.